one of the things that they, that DEP is sampling for, we don't have that capability, but they're sampling as well, they've added in, I'm not sure if it's permanent, but they've added in sucralose. I don't know if you're familiar with that, but it's, you know, it's a good indication of water that's gone through a treatment plant, so you can source what, you know, where some of the water is.